She found herself alone in a vast cloud of stars.
Very good. She forgot.
To leave in such hurry. It turns out the old lady is not what she seems. She has sent us on an important mission to Spain.
It is
vital
to the mission that you go back into the forest and find her cottage, because she also has an important mission for you too. We'll be working together. You'll see love from Lucas and Uma. P.S. You need to bring Hamish with you.
I wonder why we need to bring Hamish.
Well, he has got some special powers that we don't have.
He'll be handy.
Yeah.
Yes, I do have some special powers, and you need me. Now, I'm going to be waiting for you over the... Maybe I should hide up in the trees and wait for you and jump down. That's stupid, actually, isn't it? Now, listen, I'm going to be waiting for you over... Are you listening? Now, I'm waiting for you near these logs. When you get here, I'll be the one to show you the way to the old lady's house, which is that way.
What is that? It looks like a house with trees. Let's go see.
Yeah, I remember it. It is it.
I see the old lady's cottage.
I love her hot chocolate and her clothes.
And I love her hot chocolate.
Till I get there. I'm the one who showed you the way, after all.
Hey, don't you dare! Hey, don't you dare!
Some secrets for you.
Yay!
Yay! About the other members of the micro team. You know who I mean.
Yeah!
Secret Agent L and Secret Agent O. You. Lucas and Uma. And you know where they went? Yes, and they went in my spaceship that nobody knew. And you can go too. But only one of you this time. And maybe a half. One and a half.
A half? But, yeah, I mean, I've got no idea why she calls me a half. I mean, I may be small, but I'm just Hamish, okay?
red-headed agent. So come on, come into my spaceship. Come on.
I'll get the rocket ready.
In you go. You can do that. That would be very good. That would be lovely.
Clancy, countdown
now, again. You're going to be the pilot.
Yes.
You're good with computers, aren't you? Well, I'm going to show you. You come in this secret room and I'll show you what the secret code is.
Is that it, 011?
That's exactly right. You're a smart boy. So this is what you do. You have to flip that. I'm going to have one of those. And one. There you are. Now, see if you can do it. Well, don't do it until you're ready to go.
Okay, guys, we ready for launch?
Yeah! Yeah!
All aboard!
Bye!
Bye!
By the way, autopilot activated!
Seven, six, five, four.